Robotic surgery is becoming the norm for many surgical procedures. It often means less blood, faster recovery, and less post-operative pain afterwards.
In tonight's Real Men Wear Gowns, Eyewitness News reporter Jeremy Baker shows us how the University Health System is using robotic surgery to save lives with less risk than traditional methods.
Most of the prosthetics nowadays are performed robotically.
Dr. Ahmed Mansour is an assistant professor of urology at UT Health San Antonio in the University Health System. Today, he and his team are performing a robotic prostatectomy.
The reach is actually easier. Tackling this tiny small organ is actually better with better magnification and better dexterity of movements.
Dr. Mansour says this would be the case for any area inside the body that is hard to reach.
Keep going.
He says robotic surgery has come a long way.
Robotic surgery involves using small, tiny incisions, and through these small incisions, the robotic instruments are introduced into the belly.
Those incisions are typically no larger than a quarter to a half dollar, but it's not just the technology making surgery safer, it's the experience of every person in that operating room.
It's not just the experience of the surgeon, it's the experience of the team. Experience of the assistants.
The care team consists of the surgeon who sits at the console controlling the robotic arms, a bedside assistant handling the instruments and equipment, a scrub tech caring for those instruments, and a circulating nurse taking care of them all.
There are many, many details, and paying attention to these nuances make a whole lot of difference in patient outcomes.
That outcome increasingly positive when advancing technology and experience work hand in hand or hand in robotic arm. Jeremy Baker, KENS 5, Eyewitness News.
For more men's health information, call 210-358-3045. You can also find the rest of our Real Men Wear Gown stories. Just head to wearthegown.com.